The water is flowing freely. I don't know what river this is. It's flowing round the outskirts of Wing Canton. It's a frosty morning. And it's just wonderful to take in the water and the frost to get some ideas for a composition for my paintings. Let's just take you, I'm just on this bridge at the moment. Look at that. I'm sort of near a park here. And there's no kids here because they haven't broken up yet in this area in school. What I'm really interested in as well is just round here. It's not the play park area. It's this gorgeous red. I'm always seeking out the colours. Look at that red bare bush. We could be in the desert. Except it's absolutely freezing this morning. Look at that for a subject. And then the trees, we've got this beautiful silver birch tree. So you're taking in all these different colour tones. And then the beautiful light. You've got to get out and you've got to feel it and see it. I mean, look at this amazing tree with the golden light behind it. And then over here, again, we've got some slightly yellowy-orange tones in that bare structured tree over there. So it's not just grey. There's so many different colours. But the silvers, against the warm tones, are just perfect. And then you have the water element. Running all the way along. And the important thing is to study all the different trees, wherever you live. So if you're near a park, you know, if you're in a city and you're not near the countryside, there's always parks with trees. This is beautiful, this particular tree. I don't know what it's called, but it's got the catkins on it. Oh, this gorgeous raspberry red. Look at that, the way they cascade downwards. All the branches go downwards across the river. Look at that. And we have a beautiful blue tit, but it's flown off. What a shame, it was in that red bush. You have to be so quick when you notice a bird. Well, I hope this has inspired you at some point to get your paints out and just have a go. Because in the winter, you see so much more structure and it's a really good time to start painting. You know, if you're whiling away the hours indoors, what a lovely hobby. To do something in front of the fire and just start painting. Bye for now.